according to the San Francisco Chronicle, he had been asked to leave the Homes program 2 weeks ago. As for the three victims, they include the Pathway Home executive director, clinical director, and a psychologist. In a statement, the Home says these brave women were accomplished professionals, dedicated to their careers of serving our nation's veterans, working closely with those of the greatest need of attention. Now back to the push for gun reform in the U.S. Protests are planned for this coming Wednesday, March 14th, in Parkland, Florida, and across the U.S. for something called National Walkout Day. And then 2 weeks from today, the March for Our Lives rally is set to roll out across the U.S. as well, including in Washington, D.C.
The latest in video game technology is being shown off here at EGL, Enthusiast Gaming Live Expo, inside the International Center. I'm Atish Masson, and I'm just trying out their new virtual reality game. Now, video games have been around for decades, since the days of enthusiasts are expected to attend this weekend's Expo. That's a drop in the pan compared to the 1 billion gamers worldwide. And this is Saga. I'm Atish Masson.
Here in the Sportsnet newsroom, the Leafs took on the Penguins tonight, and with Tessa and Scott in the building, Toronto destroyed the defending champs. On the PGA Tour, a Canadian is atop the leaderboard with Tiger Woods right on his tail. And on the track, a Canadian won the pole at the first IndyCar event of the season. The highlights are coming up next.